Hello everyone! Hello everyone! And welcome back to more Killer Instinct. Alright, so let's left off. We played the game with Sadira. And something awesomely amazing happened. We did our first ultimate, which was still insane. I don't know how she did it, but we did it. I was kind of hoping my first time with my first ultimate would be with Hisako, but Sadira's still okay. Her moveset is crazy, and I don't know how to master it, but it was alright. Alright, so who are we playing with next? Wait! I got a third ending? Was it because I did an ultimate? Holy crap! I did not know that. Well, at least I got her third ending. So that makes two people I got the third ending for. Now I just need to get her first ending. Which I'll probably do that some other time in my free time. But let's move on to the next character. Alright, so it's Orchid. Or Orchid. Let's see. Story mode. Ultra combo Sadira. Having AVG combo damage of 40 or above in a single match. I'm pretty sure AVG means average. And I can't do that. So, no. Alright, so we're playing with Orchid now. Alright, here we go. Homegirl from the past. Let's bring the beating. Oh, she got... Wait, they got an old costume? That's an old costume from the old gang. That's cool. No, I don't want that. Really, Orchid? You gonna do that? She's 32. Eastern Europe. She was like, so she's 1 year younger than me. The guy in the way. Alright, so
yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Well, I did it!
Supreme victory!
I got a taunt! But I really want to get used to Orchid, because she was one of the first characters I actually played with in the first game, so I need to try to master her playstyle. I'm trying to learn her moves. Okay, it's actually... Alright, come on, let's go!
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Supreme victory!
All right, Cinder.
Fight on.
Time to bring the heat to Cinder.
I would not want to be you today.
Ready? Fight!
Oh! You dodge my attacks. Oh no, no you don't. Damn, buddy. Ow! He gave me a beating. No, you're not, buddy.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
I think I kind of figured out how a little bit how to actually do those ultimates, but I'm not really sure, cause I think I saw Orchid was about to do something.
Watch out, you might get cut.
Come on, Maya. Bring the heat. You scared?
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Supreme victory!
Alright, another point down. Now we on to the next one, which is Omen. Also, Orchid got some kind of jiggle. Which it's kind of weird to actually notice now. Yeah, but she's jiggling a little bit.
Yeah.
Ow! That hurt!
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
I still got a team. I got Orchid's Jaguar. But yeah guys, I'm sorry that I'm not actually like playing my best with these characters. I'm still trying to learn the moves. So I'm not the mom now. Oh, cause I get my butt. There we go, I'm talking about. There you go. Okay. No, she beat me. Really? Oh, my first time ever losing. So I lost one time. All right, rematch. Dang, she's not getting my butt. Bye. Dang! Got it!
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Ooh, that was an ordeal, but I did it. Now it's time for Fulgore. Bring it on, buddy. Out. Got it. Out my face! Don't bring me like that.
Closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Who we did it! We finished the game with Orchid. Supreme victory! All right. So yeah, we finished the game with a total of 6 characters now. So since I finished the game with a total of 5 characters before this, I'm just gonna let this long credit scene play out. It'll be a little neat reward for my viewers. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Alright, so I think we come up to the end soon. Cause this thing has been going for a while. Which is, it is, a long end credits, but once in a while, I don't mind actually playing the credits. So let me do my outro just in case I didn't say it. If you like the video, leave a like, subscribe for more, don't sleep on it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.